Children of light, behind this world show, behind these physical phenomena, behind these names and forms, behind the feeling, thought, emotion, and sentiment, there dwells the silent witness, thy immortal friend and real well-wisher, the Purusha, our world teacher, the unseen governor, our master, the unknown yogi, the invisible power, our consciousness, our hidden faith. That is the only permanent reality and living truth. That is Brahma, or the supreme being, or the absolute. That is Atma, that is Self. The goal of human life is to realize the reality behind the changing phenomena. The summum bonum of human aspiration is to attain self-realization. Self-realization alone can break the bonds of karma. Self-realization alone can make you absolutely free and independent. Trust not your body, mind, and the senses. Have inner spiritual life. Attain knowledge of the self through study, devotion, and discipline. Drink the nectar of immortality. Quench the flames of samsara and allay its tortures, miseries, and sorrow. Friends, is there not a higher mission in life besides eating, sleeping, and talking? Is there not any higher form of eternal bliss than this transitory and illusory pleasure? Is there not a dignified life than the sensual life? How uncertain is life here? How insecure is our existence in this death plane with various kinds of fear? How painful is this mundane life? Should we not attempt diligently now to reach a place, the immortal abode, your original sweet home of pristine purity and divine splendor, where there is eternal sunshine, absolute security, perfect peace, and where there is neither disease, nor death, nor war. Come, come, become a yogi. Come out of your narrow holes or ruts. Crush all sorts of superstition. Aim high. To become an advocate, or doctor, or an engineer, or a professor is the height of your ambition. Can this give you freedom? Can this give you eternal bliss? Can this give you everlasting peace? Can this make you immortal? Do you not like to attain perfection or immortality? Do you not wish to achieve the summum bonum of existence, Kaivalya, or independent, Atma Swaraj? Then come, struggle for higher things. Be bold, look not back, march forward. Enquire, who am I? Here, reflect, meditate, and realize the Atma center. Om is Satchidananda. Om is infinity. Om is eternity. Om is immortality. Sing Om. Chant Om. Feel Om.